Yes, it's viewer mail, Skycam version. This is cool. Come on, work it. Sender's name, Grass. I like it already.
It's actually from Bill Grass. All the way from somewhere in the United States of America. Actually, it's from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Oh, you notice I'm opening it from the bottom. So if it's a fucking bomb, it'll blow up the other direction. It'll blow my balls off. Fuck, I need a knife. Ooh. It's looking pretty cool. My memory's coming back to me now. This be some cables that Mr. Bill wants me to repair for him. So we'll have to get in here. Because I opened it upside down, see, he wants some right angles on there. I can understand why. Look at these cool curly cords. These are expensive, man. I bought curly cord in the summertime for an effect. There's another right angler and a straight onner. Look, this has got to be for Dave. Come on, there's got to be something in here for Dave. All right, hang on. Oh, yeah. Slap. Yo, mama. Cajun seasoning. I love it. Cooking with Justin Williams. Cooking Cajun. Well, I'll be definitely trying this out. What's it say? Since 1956. Well, they've been doing something right. Every time she uses it, she receives a loving slap on the ass. I mean, on the back. And a kiss on the ass. I mean, on the neck. Cheek. Thanking her for another good-tasting Cajun dish. Slap your mama. Mm-hmm. I'll be sure to do that. Oh, and it's got Mama Jen's shrimp dip. Cool. What the hell? Some weird. The color and configuration of this package is a trademark. Okay. Even better. Louisiana's pure crystal hot sauce. Well, thanks a lot, man. And you know what's really cool is my wife loves hot stuff. I don't know, is this leaking? It's a little damp in here. That's moisture. Uh-oh, she was leaking. It's a leaker. It's okay, we're just gonna open it. Yeah. Oh, that's piss. Okay, Bill's got the, Bill's YouTube username is Ed801975. In case you guys want to spam him. And it's just a note about the cables. We talked about this a long time ago. And he talks about Slap Your Mama. It's made in a small Cajun town. My favorite. Ville Platte, Louisiana. The hot sauce is from New Orleans. But after Hurricane Katrina blew through, manufacturing moved to reserve. Interesting. Anyway, man, thanks a lot. I'll be sure to get right on these for you. And then we'll figure out about sending them back to you. Thanks again. Cheers, folks. Love the viewer mail. Thank you, Bill.